waiting for the paradox of this new century.